sacrifices, power stones. From what I've been able to gather, green's good. Like, I have a one mana fight spell. It also, like, searches up, and the mana fix is pretty terrible in this format. Those are the only things I kind of know. I know it's very bomb heavy. Wormcoil Engine is, like, winning the game. Also, Helm of the Host is also really good. But I think we can go ahead and make this happen. We turn this down a little bit. And then let's see what we can come up with, because I'm not sure. I'm thinking about just playing more limited. I forgot how much I love limited. It makes my life a whole lot easier. I think I just want to start participating in limited events. I travel a lot for work, so if I can find a limited event like every other weekend, I could probably make it to an RCQ pretty soon. That card, I don't think it could be good. This might be good. I don't know, it's a land. Let's see what else we got. Get the Power Stone token for 5. Heard these guys are fine. We got a lot of time. I'm leaning towards the land. How is this not insane? Oh, this card is really good too, Scrapper. I want this. Like, I'm gonna pass this though. Nobody's gonna be smart enough to take that. This is a land. Alright. Probably need this for standard anyway. Surveil 2 draw a card. That's pretty good. Static Mech. What? It's a removal spell? Okay, cool. And it makes a Power Stone too? I know Power Stones are pretty broken. We would have a very different deck already. If that's a Stern Lesson there. I think Stern Lesson's like insane though. I want to pick one up. Like, if I'm in blue, I want that card. It's Power Stone plus card draw. Like, it's insane. What is this thing? I know this is really surprisingly powerful if you could sacrifice it. I don't think blue-white is like a control synergy. But this card seems insane. Another removal spell. I'm pretty sure we're white, so cover that. Wait, this card's busted, right? This card's busted though. This card's really good too. Alright. Two really good green cards. But we know we're white, so. This could be good. It's a big guy. This is about right, right? I Yeah, I'm not seeing any white cards now. Okay, let's start taking green stuff. Grab that just in case. It's pretty, I think it's pretty strong. No, this card's broken. I saw a lot of green cards, so let's start taking green cards. This is my original pack too. I might see some black cards. Those are my fallbacks. Tower worker. Ooh, that's really good. That I give him something crazy, self-assembler. Yeah, one other one of these. I need, like, I can see him splashing green. No, Burnish Shard. Burnish Shard is like the best fixing in this thing, and I can use it for shit. I can get it back. Don't want a demolition for you. I need a big guy. I think I'm drawing a bunch of extra cards, so I think you guys look better. Now that we get past that, this card's pretty good though. Revolving Wilds is also really good, but I don't even get past this. It's like perfect. It makes dudes, man. Oh yeah. Then the dudes I sack off I can do stuff with. Do I want another altar gun? That could be, I don't think I'll, alright, I can get another one of those. One flyer with text. Yeah, I'll take that. I could take the evolving routes. This card seems insane. I don't really draw extra cards though. Don't want a spring leaf drum. Cards are still pretty good. Don't have a lot of removal. Artifact cards put in the graveyard with the shuffle, but they can get stuff back. I think that's fine. Because even if it's trash, like, it's not like complete trash. I think this card's fine. What does this thing do? I mean, I think I'm taking it. Just so. It's 5-4, 4-4. That's pretty good. Yeah, three of these, two of these, one of these. Another card's broken. Purchase, I don't think I want four. Like, you might need bigger stuff. Oh, that's pretty cool. Splash. Okay. I don't know, this deck's probably terrible. I have way too many cards, by the way. I think this deck's terrible. Probably bad at the game. I thought I would get an Evolving Wilds, I didn't. Kinda sucks. But I can do 2/4s, no problem. I think we do that. Oh. I don't think I like this at all. No, I'm good on that. Actually, that might not be that bad. I think I want one. I just don't want to show you that one. Yeah, I just don't know how I win. I think, it's a bar drop, man. Yeah, I don't know how I win. Like, like, it's very awkward. Think something like that. Yeah. Nah, so let's see what we got. Attack. Yeah, I did that wrong. I should have blocked the other way. Yeah, I played like an idiot there. I'm gonna draw like 5 cards. I guess it's not terrible, right? I get the attack now, right? And this is a sorcery, so we get... I have 5 mana, that's pretty good. I Okay. Yeah, bro. I got life, dog. Yeah, I just killed that. We can take 5 here. That's a 3-4, if I'm not out loud. I'm at 9. That's a 3-4. Did you just attack with 1? I should have killed him there. Good tech with everything. Yeah. I gained an extra turn. Damn. I forgot that this had text on it. I thought it was just a 2. Sure, gain control of my guy. Yeah, I don't die to this, right? So we do this, this, 7. And he can kill my guy. Oh, this thing's still alive. Okay. Alright, I gave him an extra turn. I didn't have to. Just because I suck at magic. Because I'm pretty terrible at magic, I gave him an extra turn.